let me assert my firm belief that the only thing we have to fear is fear itself. Nameless, unreasoning, unjustified terror.
Since the onset of his political career, President Trump has used crime and terrorism to blind the American people with fear. This has led to anger and resentment among many people, polarizing the nation. Will you control these fears, or will these fears control you? The FDR organization is responsible for the contents of this student-produced advertising.